Guys, Jeff Graham here with the co-creators and stars of Corporate. It's great to talk with you guys right now. One question I have is, with such a long legacy of workplace satires, what decisions are you guys making to kind of distinguish yourself from your predecessors?
I think we wanted to take a much more cinematic approach to The Office, where it's offices are typically ugly, hideous places, and we wanted to both bring that out of The Office and also kind of shoot something beautiful inside of a nightmare setting. And so I think that's one thing that differentiates us.
Yeah, and I think we don't make escapist comedy so much as pretty honest comedy. Yeah. So we're trying to just be honest about how horrible it is to have any job.
Yeah.
Do you guys have like administrative experience in this kind of work?
I do, not specifically in what the show is about, but I worked a number of jobs. I have a business degree, not to brag. And when I moved out to LA and was doing stand-up comedy at night, my day jobs were all in corporate offices working in either marketing or social media or copy editing. And so I have lived through the hell that we create in the show.
Yeah. Nice.
I worked at a chandelier store and it sucked.
Yeah,
that's fair. I mean, that's equally valid.
Yeah.
Do you guys ever like ask the question of how dark is too dark? Like, when is this not funny anymore?
Sure.
I'd be curious in the writer's room, like when that conversation comes up, like what kinds of discussions you're having?
I think we're honestly not too worried about that, as long as we feel like we're approaching a subject from the right angle, as long as it comes from a place of like empathy towards what we're talking about and the right people. We're not too worried. I think that's maybe another difference in our show, is we want it to be really funny, but we're also not worried if it's a little uncomfortable or a little psychotic at times.
Yeah,
so, yeah.
Absolutely. Related, like this show is about how like soul-sucking and dreary it is to work in a professional office.
Uh-huh.
Does that like sentiment ever affect the writer's room or like production? Because it's, I know it's different, but you're still in offices.
I think that it's like something too, because our show is so dark and about how terrible it is to be at work, it really makes us strive to make the work environment that we have really good. It is ironic, when we shoot the show, we shoot in these really depressing offices. And so even though I escaped my day job from these offices, I'm now back there for 14 hours a day.
You did this to yourself, man.
I did it to myself. I don't know why I did that. I was out and I could have, we should have shot in Hawaii is what I'm saying. But yeah.
You chose this.
Yes, I did.
Any last thoughts? What should people expect for season two? Especially maybe for fans of season one, what can they expect that's different about this?
I think it's a sillier, crazier season. We have some great guest stars. We have Andy Richter. Sorry, let me say that over. Can you ask that one more time?
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, just forgot what you asked.
You're totally fine. Just anything maybe new from season two that you wouldn't have expected from season one.
We have some great guest stars. We have Andy Richter, Sashir Zamata, Kira Sedgwick, Elizabeth Perkins.
Kristen Schaal.
Kristen Schaal. Nice. Yeah, and I think it's just a sillier, wilder season. If you like season one, I'm fairly certain you'll like season two more.
I'm positive you will, because I've seen part of season two as well.